Good morning, Compass family, scholars, and learning coaches. Melissa here, your middle school coordinator, with this week's Monday morning message. Today, I have week 3's results from the middle school pie contest. Scholars are doing a great job attending learning labs across all 3 grade levels. So here are this week's results. 8th grade is in first place with 53% participation in all learning labs. 7th grade is in second place with 39% participation in their learning labs. And 6th grade is in third place this week with 38% participation. 7th grade increased their participation percentage by 8 points from last week and overtook 6th grade this week by 1 percentage point. Great job, 7th graders. 8th grade is pretty strongly leading the pack as they have been in first place since the start of the contest. However, 6th and 7th grades can increase their attendance still. One thing 6th and 7th graders can do to increase their attendance is set an alarm or reminder on your phone or Google Calendar for each daily learning lab for about 10 minutes before it starts. Then you can log into class and ensure you don't miss it. Moving on to the second part of the contest, pacing in your classes. Most scholars who started semester 2 with us in early February should have completed almost all of Unit 2 and be either working on lessons 7 or 8 in each course. With that said, we currently have 63% of all middle school scholars who are within 1 week of that benchmark. It is a little bit down from last week, but still very strong. Keep up the hard work. Are you worried about staying on pace? Try printing out each of your grade books that includes the due dates and cross off assignments as you complete them. Check in with either your learning coach or your homeroom teacher daily to ensure you are sticking to your plan. Keep up the great work attending learning labs and staying on pace. Have a fantastic week and good luck to all grade levels. We'll see you next week. Bye-bye.